he did go to the schoolyard to expose his dick and balls made out of smoke.
Ooh, yeah.
Frosty the pervert, all the kids he liked to watch.
Oh, yeah.
New dick to grow when he found snow on his cold and icy crotch. There must have been some magic when he stroked his frozen meat. He threw away his corn cob pipe and lit a cigarette. Frosty the pervert didn't want to go to jail.
Oh no!
He began to run while dripping cum and the cop's face up the strip.
Ew!
Down to the village, the stick melted in his hand.
Oh dear.
And then all around the square, yelling, "Catch me if you can." Chased him down the streets of town, right through a spy squad cop who shoved a knife in a piece of and Frosty screamed,
"No, stop!"
Oh my god!
Frosty the pervert was a such a very day. Oh, did he not cry as he waved goodbye, knowing he'd be back someday?
Oh yeah!
Beating his meat all over the street. Look at Frosty go, sliding his hands all over his glasses.